The Eames Vanquishing spell was written by Prue Piper and Phoebe Halliwell with the help of the white lighter Natalie. To kill Eames, a vanquishing spell was required, counteracting all of his powers of cloning, deflection and transmogrification.
Time for amends and a victim's revenge. Cloning power turns sour. Power to change turn to strange. I'm rejecting your deflection. Wow, it worked.